In the Arnold press with the rotation, you're going to start in a strong set position. Lock in the core, bring the dumbbells right in front of the shoulder, palms facing the face. You're going to lock in and you're going to rotate up, palms face out. Wrist stays straight, but your elbows are slightly in front of the shoulder. Don't open up that shoulder. You're going to drop back down, palms to shoulder, and up.